the Chippendales Male Dance Revue turns 35 this year. What is behind the brand's enduring success? Besides just enduring behinds, sorry for that, I had to throw that in. Two Chippendales dancers, James Vaughn and James Davis, join us now on set. Thanks so much for being with us today, guys.
Thanks for having us. Like that little joke, the little setup is good.
I had to throw it in. So what do you think is behind the enduring success? I mean, Chippendales began in 1979. You guys probably weren't even born then.
Yeah, 35 years later, we weren't born yet.
All right,
so it's kind of cool to get something about 35 when you're not 35 yet. But I think what it is for Chippendales, I mean, you have to look at where it came from, what it got to and where it is now. It had sort of all but died off in the early 2000s. Our new owners took over and have just kept an eye on pop culture and what's current. And lucky for us, pop culture is on our side right now.
So has the revue itself changed a lot? The dances you guys do,
constantly,
the music?
Yes. Constantly updates.
Yep.
The outfits, they seem pretty classic.
Yes, I mean, it's come a long way since 1979, and now it's very current. I mean, you won't see us swinging around a pole on roller skates or anything like that nowadays.
Right. There's no G-string. Nobody wants to see a grown man in a G-string in 2014.
Well, we've got some numbers here, though. You guys go through a lot of tank tops and a lot of bow ties.
You got statistics for us.
I mean,
yes,
we have numbers. What happens to them? Do the ladies run off with them after the show?
Yeah, it's like a souvenir.
Right.
I don't know if they go and clean their house with it afterwards or what they do.
Up, you know, they dust their TV off with it or something.
Tell us about the career of a Chippendales dancer. How did you train for this job? How long does the typical career last? And what's next?
I think we both kind of were brought into it. We were lucky. We had skills. I'm a singer, James is a guitar player.
Yes.
And so they needed that skill set in the show because it's not just guys that dance. There's other things that happen as well. And so we were both pulled in that way to get into the show. And it's one of those things
you mean
where
you're not just a bunch of pretty faces. You actually do
We actually do stuff. That's what we always say. Like, no, we actually do stuff. Come see the show.
Yeah.
But for us, it was a thing where, you know, we had that. And so that brought us in. And that kind of helps keep us there. And it's one of those things, as long as you maintain your appearance, as long as you look the part, as long as you are portraying what Chippendales is, you can kind of hang out for
it. You're dancers, musicians, some of you are probably actors, so are these these are the careers that you hope to go on to?
And it does, and we do, and it opens doors. It really does open doors. Chippendales is a name that everybody knows. It's kind of funny, people don't think, oh, Chippendales is going to open a door for you, but look at Channing Tatum, where he came from, where we are now. That's a great reference to
Magic Mike.
Yeah.
Was there a Magic Mike effect?
Well, absolutely, absolutely. Magic Mike brought Male Revue kind of back into center stage, back into the mainstream. I mean, while it's not, Magic Mike isn't necessarily a representation of what Chippendales do in our show today, it definitely got people curious about what do these guys do? What is this show about? And they come to our show and they see that it's in a multi-million dollar theater. It's a production show, very Broadway-esque, so to speak, and that there's singing, that there's musicians incorporated in. So it's really, really cool that movie brought us back to kind of center stage.
And the crowds are huge.
Yeah.
The crowds are huge. Yeah, if you look at 2008, we were a $10 million a year company. 2014, we're projected to be $15 million a year company. And it's, you know, thankful to Chippendales staying current, but it's also thanks to all these little pop culture things that are their business is helping our business.
Yeah. Now, do you guys like your job?
Yes.
Love it.
You can tell. It beats going to an office, right?
It's definitely a much better job than going to an office. And like I said, it opens doors for us. I think that we'll all have great careers after this. We look and we see people now that are actors and different things in the entertainment industry because they started with Chippendales.
All right, James and James, thank you so much for coming down and seeing us
today.
Thanks for having us
here.
Really fun talking to you.